David Guetta featuring Emily Sandé, a re-entry at 40 with What I Did For Love.
This is the Direct UK chart with Charlie Hawkins.
So now we're well into the chart and it's time for you to get in touch and just basically say, hi, what do you want to be number one this week? And what do you think will be number one again this week? Will Ellie Goulding have what it takes to whip everyone else in out of the chart? It's the only pun from 50 Shades of Grey I can really think about or get away with at the moment. Will Uptown Funk be able to beat her off again? No, that was unintentional. Or will we have 4 or 5 seconds from Rihanna, Paul McCartney? Basically, just get in touch. And what's really exciting this week is we have, as always, we have our website, www.directukchart.com. And here, if you go on your mobile and type in directukchart.com, you will get, I'm going red at the moment, you will get a mobile version of our website, which this week features a listen live button, so you can hear this live from your phone if you really want to. So let us know what your predictions are. Facebook.com/directukchart, @directukchart on Twitter, or #directukchart. And then have a look on our mobile site as well. So it's time to get back into the chart now. Down 12 places to number 39 is Codaline.
We don't communicate. Can you not say what's on your mind? And I see it every day. You hide the truth behind your eyes. There's no need for you to hide.
love social media? Well, we do too. Like us on Facebook, facebook.com/directukchart, and follow us on Twitter at directukchart.
Number 38.
Look at what you've done.
Down 7 places to number 38 on this week's Direct UK chart. That is Calvin Harris featuring Ellie Goulding with Outside. Now, if you want to see what I look like, don't know why you would, but if you do, go on facebook.com/directukchart. There you can get in touch with us and you can see a picture of me. However, if you imagine me as some sort of hunk with a six-pack and ripping muscles, stay away. Maybe get in touch on Twitter. Now it's time for someone that's gone up 3 places and is nominated for Best International Male at the Brits. This is Sia with Chandelier.
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one for a good time call, phone's blowing up. Bring up my doorbell, I feel the love, feel the love. The light goes down. I'm gonna swing from the chandelier, from the chandelier. comes the shame, here comes the shame.
And that is Sia with Chandelier on the Direct UK chart with me, Charlie, counting down from 50 to 1. Thank you very much to the one person that's liked the photo of me on Facebook. Hello to Damo. So, Chandelier has gone up 3 places to number 37. Now, we've got another love song, considering it's Valentine's week, but this song is not the world's best love song ever. That features later on in the chart. I'll leave you to guess what that could be. But now, down one place to number 36, this is John Legend with All of Me.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your